Alright, hello everybody on the internet. In the world. Last we left off, we got killed by a surprise boss who was dealing a lot of magic damage. So let's go ahead and just check and see what sort of armor we can be putting on here for magic. Looks like my best bet here is this hat. We'll see there. Anything else I can... Okay, the sorcerer's robes. What's up with... Sorcerer's gloves, okay. And the conjurer's pants. Alright, look at us. Artie fucking. Rocking that gear. Okay, and I guess since there weren't really any physical attacks that dude was doing, so I might as well... Ah, I'm not going to change it yet. Because I still need to get there. Didn't seem like too rough of a path to get to that boss. I'll probably switch out shields when I get there. Just because it didn't really seem to be doing any physical attacks at all. And that boss, man, I almost made short work of it on the first try. It's just that last fucking barrage, once it cloned itself, got real rough for me. Screw you guys! Alright, this guy's following me. I don't want to deal with you, so... Alright. Let's get to it. Okay, so... You know what? Maybe I should just take the stamina. Mmm, 70%. We're gonna go here. Okay. Let's go. Crystal, whatever it was. Crystal Sage. Just keep making forward progress. Keep making forward progress. Shit. Alright, go ahead and heal up. No problem, no problem. Oh, you're already doing the clones! The fuck?! Man, I got you down way earlier. Oh shit, what am I doing? Okay. Oh shit! Just get over there, get over there, get over there. Interrupt, 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 interrupt. Man, what was up with the first time I fought this thing? It didn't clone until... Or maybe it did and I just got lucky on where it popped out. Oh, there's the real one. Okay, 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 okay. Shit, no! Heal! Heal! Fuck! Fuck! Heal, 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 heal! Shit. Oh man, I don't. Man, that first time I fought this thing must have been a fucking fluke or something, because those clones. All right, yeah, maybe I should just focus down the clones since they only take one shot. Maybe I can bust out those throwing knives or something like that and just tap them just to get them off my back. Because the magic damage, most of it looked like I could dodge okay. I was just trying to play too impatient there. Dumb. on, buddy. Oh, you're both here. What? What's going on here? Okay. Okay. Take this a little slower. I'm gonna go ahead and equip these throwing knives just because I think the one shot is all it'll take. Oh shit, okay. Alright, yeah, here we go. Disappeared right away, huh? Alright. Hopefully it's just the one of you. Are you the one? You are the one. Okay. Nice. All right. Good start. Let's just keep where it's safe. Okay, you're the real one, and it looks like you're alone. Wait, what? Where'd you go? Shit. Okay, here we go. Oh shit, you're the real one. Shit. Okay, alright, that's fine. Go ahead and heal up. Okay, everyone's here. You're fake. Stay safe. I can't look. Shit. Okay, that's alright. Get in here. Fucking submachine gun. Push through. Got you. Okay. Alright, get out. Heal up. Alright, we got this. Alright, just gotta find the real one. Go ahead and get my souls back. Oh, nice. Nice pick. Solid random number generator right there. Soul of a crystal sage. Yeah, buddy. Not too bad. Changing my stuff back out. I like my dark stuff. Okay, let's get my real shield back. All right, all set. Got my body back. Can't take this. What? Oh, and I am really close to being able to buy that key. I might just go ahead and do that. Let's go ahead and rest. Why not? Let me see what else is out here. What's up with this? Impossible. What, were you just trying to run from the boss or something? Illusion ahead. I don't believe you. Liars! Unless it's on the other side or something. Yeah, they wouldn't put an illusion in a boss room. Oh, I guess they did in Dark Souls 2. They put an illusion in a boss room. Jerks. Okay, let's push forward a little bit just to see what's up. See if there's anything that can net me a little bit of souls here.
crystals.
Okay, that's a big thing up there. Two crystal lizards. Twinkling titanite. That's what I'm talking about. Visions of Right. That actually looked like it totally could have been. Shit. Some twinkling titanite for my troubles? I don't like you guys. Sniper spot, that is correct. Some loot. That looks like death. Okay. Let's go up. See what's up there. What are you? Got a bridge? Okay. See what you're up to. Shit. Really don't want to deal with both of you fools. Oh no, wrong door. That was a risky play. Nice. No problem. No problem. Oh man, yeah, all sorts of summon signs are here, but I already beat the boss, so what would these guys do for me? No summoning, though. Not happening. Okay, I just want to get a few souls here, so that I don't have to bust too many items on my way when I go back to level up. Or not level up, but buy that key. Shit. Fuck! These guys are gonna be, what, like 60 apiece? That's not worth it. Let me make sure I can pop what I need. Let's just get rid of the small ones first, just because they're annoying. Okay. 400. 800. Okay. What is this gonna be? 1,000? To use all of them, but I probably just made it 2,000. Oh wow. Okay. All right. I'm all set. Praise the sun. This guy's got some stuff. Okay. Yeah. Let's rest at bonfire. Let's travel to the Firelink Shrine. Oh, hey, lady. I remember you. Or no, I don't, actually.
Hmm.
You're an undefeated, aren't you?
I am.
I am Cirrus of the Sunless Realms, former servant of the divinity.
Okay.
Duties we each bear, but one's duty is a solitary affair. I doubt we've much to gain from fraternization. Blessing of the moon upon your journey. I doubt we've much to gain. Blessing of the moon.
Okay. On that guy, there's back. Okay, I wonder if she and this dude up here only show up when I'm in ember form, maybe.
Well, hasn't it been some time?
Sure.
I'm Leonard, the Ringfinger. Remember?
Okay, that's a little bit of a weird name.
I slipped you those red eyes some time ago.
Yeah, I didn't use them, you evil son of a bitch.
You're making quite an effort of it, so I thought you might like to know. If you yearn for a proper red eye orb, one that is uncracked. Kill the Dark Wraith, survivor of the land swallowed by darkness.
Dark Wraiths are back.
Prisoner for many ages in the deepest cell of all three.
Lift chamber key. Okay.
I can see it in your eyes. If you didn't invade, didn't pillage, whatever would you do?
Okay.
If you fancy a proper red eye orb, one uncracked, untainted, then kill the Dark Wraith, so he has been a prisoner for many ages in the deep. I can see it in your eyes.
Okay, alright, well. There's a Dark Wraith, and the Dark Wraiths are back.
Aha, thou return.
I have. Okay, so Crystal Sage gives me. Or I can get a Crystal Rapier. Neither of which I'm really gonna. Why do some of these cost money and other ones don't? I don't understand that. I don't know.
No.
Okay. Let me see what that key says that dude gave me. Key to the room of the lift that descends to the deepest dungeon in Lothric. A surviving Dark Wraith from the land swallowed by darkness is said to be held here. Okay. I'm sure there might be a lift somewhere that I passed that I might be able to open that with, or maybe I haven't seen
Gaining
it yet.
Gaining admission to the Legion is a map. Inside their keep, snuffing even
okay, yeah,
the
I've...
cursed undead.
Alright. You said that before. You're there.
How am I?
I want to buy your key, lady. Yes.
Ashen One. If my wares are not bring me with ash.
Okay, yep.
Ashen One.
What up? Are you gonna steal some more stuff or are you good?
Oh, hello. And in one piece.
Goodbye. Okay, yep. That's fine. Okay. What's up with you?
Oh, I would do it.
Draw out my true strength! Probably gonna fuck me, but whatever.
Of the dark.
Give me this free shit. One more vigor? Sure.
Be safe.
Wait, could you do it again?
I would. Then
Bearer.
Oh, I don't know what this is costing me. It's probably bad. Let's bump up my vitality. You can do it again? This has to be bad. This has to be bad. I'm fucking myself, aren't I? Yes. What?
Alas, but I can
finally we pelled those. You have all will soon be clean.
Fuck. Okay. Thanks. God damn it. Something's gonna happen, isn't it? Okay. Pyromancer's over here. Where's that sorcerer that I brought back? I want to talk to him. There he is.
Oh, you're back then, again. I'm Orbeck.
Yeah, I fucked up all your scrolls, buddy.
Here, let us begin with the basics. The ideal sorcerer. You could at least have.
Yeah, whatever. That's a lot of sorceries. Okay. A lot of stuff I'm not gonna use. in this playthrough.
I don't mean to seem overbearing. In exchange for my sorceries, you are to bring me in the form of scroll detailing this. I hope you're not one to break. I don't mean to invite.
Okay.
Come again.
Oh, I did get this guy's pyromancy tome.
There you are, and I am pleased to have a pupil as dead.
Welcome! Okay, give pyromancy tome.
Yes.
At least there's more than one of them.
It's been long. With this, I can teach you more. Splendid. I can boast.
Okay, what else you got? Profuse sweat. Boosts all resistances. Okay, that's not bad. Profuse sweating. Nice. Okay, no iron flesh as of yet, so I will...
If you seek the lands of the Lord, the home of pyromancy's dream, at least, that is, the place is called Izalith.
Yeah.
Oh, how I wish to behold a primal pyromancy. Well, these are old tales. If you seek the lands of the Lords converge upon Luthric, the home of pyromancy's drifts. At least, that is what pyro the place.
Yeah, okay.
Is. Do not be gone for long. What is it?
See if this lady has anything new to say.
Oh, champion, do you wish to hear a tale? You know, in my home of Kareem, I would...
Oh, yeah, you already said that. Okay.
Have a pleasant day.
All right, let's go check out that tower. Did I get a new... I don't think I got a new Estus shard, but let's just double check just in case, because I don't remember.
Ah, tis good to see what needs.
Yep, no, it's a shard. Okay.
Weapons and protection, but when over you, when their durability is low, use a powder. Force it, but should chance impel them break. I'll hammer them. They take no pleasure in break, so handle them.
Okay. If I should infuse one of these as like a fire longsword or something. I only have one fire gem. I should have like a fire claymore. Oh yeah, what about mine? Oh, I guess I can't infuse my butcher knife. What about leveling it up though? Yeah. Sure.
Pretty.
Alright. Yeah, let's go check out upstairs. Go see what's up with that tower. Still not loaded in yet, huh? See if this is, it's this loading thing. I'll just wait here for a little bit. Maybe it won't start loading until I'm like right here. There we go, yeah. Alright, I think that's it. Let's go search. That seems a bit far to fall. Even though... Ah, maybe I'll fall right there. Crystal lizard. Okay. Yeah, maybe just right here. Bop! Bop. Kick this down. One more bones. Okay. Hey, I knew I'd find you.
You. Me, Pickle Pea.
Pickle Pea, huh? Pump a rum.
Me, Pump a rum.
The fuck you talking about, Pickle? That's a shard. Okay, let's try dropping that rubbish. Leave.
You.
No?
No.
No rubbish?
That no pickle pee.
That no pump of rum. Okay. What else can I drop for you? What about a purple moss clump? What's a pickle pea and bumperum? Let's try one more. Let's see. Let's try dropping one of these young white branches. All right, whatever. I'll leave you to it then. I'll come back later when I find a pickle. Oh, wait. If you want rum. Maybe, what about this thing? Pump-a-rum! Pump-a-rum! Armor of the Sun! Yeah! Nice! That's some nice poise. You know I'm rolling around with this. Okay, so. Pickles and rum. What else could go here? Let's try that. No, okay. So glad you don't have to fucking quit the game and reload it now. Like the old games. Okay, yeah, that might be it for me. I'm not sure what else to give this thing. Maybe some leaves, why not? Let's try blood red moss. Let's try the purple, but let's, okay. Alright, maybe if I do, like, a bunch of Siegfried's quests, or Sigward, if I find him some more times and do more of his quests, maybe he'll give me more rum, and I can come back and she'll continue to drop, Solaire's stuff. That's awesome. And this is getting me nothing right now. Okay. All right, time to go back. Climb up that ladder. See how I go down to get that crystal lizard. Maybe I can just do it right here. I'm not sure if I can get over there. Might be too steep of a drop. It might just be right here. Might just literally be right here. Yep. What up, lizard? Okay. Is that it for out here? Oh, no. Okay. Alright, back again. Okay, but that cleared that out, so now I can climb up the tower and go across the bridge proper. I like the embers when you're in human form. That's cool. Okay. What's up in here? That looks like an elevator. Ooh, okay. That's treasure. There's treasure down here. Okay. All right, well, looks like I'm going to be dropping off some stuff here at some point. Oh, it goes up. Oh, no shit. Okay. I was expecting it to go down. Okay, let's go ahead and bring that back down just in case I die up here. From what yet? I do not know. There's not really any hint of any enemies yet. Nothing? Really? That's it. That seems a little strange, game. Okay. Oh, I can see the bonfire from all the way over there. Cool. Alright. Keep going up. The bell. Just checking my surroundings first. Just checking it out. What is this? Firekeeper soul? What do I do with that? Am I gonna rescue somebody? That is not in a consumable. It's a key. Ooh. Soul of a firekeeper who's said to have returned from the abyss. This firekeeper preserves the bonfire and serves its champion. She is said to have soothed and accepted the dark sigil, which has tainted her soul, and yet her soul will one day embed itself in the bosom of another firekeeper. Okay, so I could give it to that miracle lady. People are rating my messages. Liars. Okay. Okay, man, I do have my body form. But I'm not really using it for anything. Oh, I just sent that back. Damn it. I'm gonna try, man. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna try and drop down on some of that treasure. I'm probably gonna die from a fall and lose my body form, but that might be alright. I wish I had, like, a cat's ring or something to lower my fall damage for this. Because that looks like... I can make that jump. That doesn't look too bad. Yeah, I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it. Take off this armor just so I can keep my full movement here. Artie, you're looking rough, homie. What's going on with your... Wait. Is that, like, web thing? That... Oh, when I wasn't human, that looked like it was spreading over the top of my, Covenant icon, too. Maybe that has to do with the inner strength of the darkness thing. Give it to me. Yes! Oh, shit. Firekeeper stuff. Estus ring? What? That is not something I know what it is. Oh, okay, nice. The ring crafted from shards increases HP restored by Estus flask. This ring was entrusted to a certain firekeeper, but in the end she never met her champion, and the ensuing tragic farce became a favorite tale of the masses. Huh. Yeah, I'll put that on. I'll do the bleed resistance. And I'll put my armor back on. What's with that firekeeper armor, though? Robe worn by the guardian of the shrine. The firekeepers were robbed of light to better serve as vessels for souls. Only those who cherish the writhing, searing darkness were given the keeper's black attire. Huh. How does that stack up against Solaire? What's this one down here? Oh, deserter. Nah, gots to be Solaire. Yeah, the Fallen Knight stuff is still the best I got for most of this stuff. This is more poise, okay. Alright, this is good. I guess this will put me right back out where Katana Man was. Alright, Firelink Shrine. Figuring it out. Let's go back in and talk to some people, see if, oh wait, what's up over here? Did I just not see this before? East-West Shield. What is the East-West Shield? Wooden shield decorated with the ancient symbol of the two-headed eagle, close to a small shield in size. Okay. We got another Estus shard from exploring up there. So let's go see what's up with that. Hey, lady, can I talk to you about
Welcome
stuff?
Home, speak thy. Ashen One, this is much like what lies within me. Then let it find its own place within my bosom.
Aight.
She will understand. We are both fire keepers after all.
Okay, what is this? Okay.
Forgive me, sister. May the flame.
What is the dark sigil?
Ashen One.
Tell me about the dark sigil. Whoa! Fuck!
Farewell, Ashen, may the flame.
I'm guessing the dark sigil is from that dude fucking leveling me up. I'm guessing that's what it is. I don't know what consequences that has.
Tis good. What needs? Pretty.
Okay. Alright, I'm feeling okay. So let's rest, and let's go back to... This guy's still saying the same stuff, right?
Gaining admission to the Legion. Inside...
Yeah. Okay. Also, I don't think I read the description of the soul of the sage. The twin crystal sages once served as spiritual guides to the scholars of the Grand Archives, and one went on to ally with the undead Legion. Okay. So I guess there's another one of these, maybe? So let's go back there to the Crystal Sage. I may backtrack a little bit because I want to figure out the rest of that swamp area, like where that Black Knight was and everything. I might want to do that before pushing on this path. I don't know. We'll see. Also, one thing, too, I might switch over to, this boss wasn't too bad, so I might switch over. Yeah, I might put down, can I put down, a thing? I actually don't know how to put down a summon sign. I don't know if I have the soapstone I need. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I can't put down my summon sign. I'm not sure how. Maybe I needed to buy a soapstone or something. Yeah, huh. Okay. I guess I we'll put back on my righteous blue sentinels, and let's keep pushing forward. Got anything for me? Alright, let's drag the other one out here before I deal with the evangelical. That bridge seems like it might go for a while to a new place. Shit!
Come to me.
Nice. Alright. Herald armor? Like usual with all these Souls games, you eventually pick up all the starting class's armor. Try attacking. Jerk! Alright, let's keep seeing what's up. Bonfire head, okay. If only I had a leg? Don't know what that means. Right, okay, so... Don't know what's up with that guy. Alright, so I'm gonna come back here in a little bit. I want to... Oh, okay, so this is a Cathedral of the Deep. Okay, found the cathedral. I do want to stop at the Crucifixion Woods. So I want to go take a peek. At that area with the Black Knight, I want to take care of those other soldiers who gave me those two soldiers. One with that giant club, and the other one with a big sword over by the giant crabs. I still haven't killed a giant crab yet either. So yeah, I want to go figure that area out. I don't know what rating messages gives to me. Where are you? Oh, you fell down. Someone just invaded. Watchdog, Afarin, Bale. Okay, that sounds like an NPC. It sounded like it came from over there. Where is this dude? First invasion. I think it might be an NPC, but this is going to be relatively low risk. So I don't really have much on me right now. Shit. A lot of dudes down there. Where is this invader? I guess I'll just keep on like normal until I find him. NPC, maybe it's like stuck pathfinding or something, but I could have sworn I heard the summon sign over close to where my bonfire was. But I have not seen this dude at all. Falcon shield, okay. Golden Falcon was the emblem of an ancient band of sellswords, and even to this day, many mercenaries remain who look upon it as a token of good fortune. Okay. 100. Oh, wait, no. 15. Doesn't do that great in much of anything. Has more stability than mine had, but it's not worth much if it takes fucking 50% of the physical damage on a hit. Kind of freaking me out that invader has not yet been seen. What's up with this white light? This guy. All right, I just want one of them. Shit! Leave me alone, other guy. I just want the one. He's walking slow at least. Maybe I can deal with this dude. Okay, he's walking back. Alright, other guy's walking back. Alright, that's good. No, 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 no. Go away, guy. Shit. Oh, he has a lot of poise. He has a lot of poise. And he has a friend. Shit. The fuck? Something is running towards me. Is that a big crab? Yeah, shit, dude. This is really intense. Fuck. I need one of you at a time. Yeah. Fuck. God, that's brutal. So I got two of these guys, and both of them have enough poise to outlast hits from me. Shit. Okay. Just need to keep on that sword, dude. Shit. Could've been my chance. Kicking me, jerk. Jerk. Quit kicking. Oh, fuck. The invader's here. Great. You're gonna come after me while I'm fighting these dudes, jerk. Who are you? This actually might be a real dude, I think. Yeah, that's online. That's lag, like it's an online match. He's lagging a little bit, yep. This is a real life man. Oh, you can heal? Look at this lag. This sucks. Can't dodge. All right, we're just gonna keep doing this, I guess. Come on, I was behind him. This connection sucks, dude. PvP is always a nightmare with this stuff. Like, I'm so far away from him. Oh. Fuck you, buddy! Fuck off! That one's for you! Really, Crab? Oh shit, did that give me flasks back after I killed him? Did that give me like a... I don't know. Okay. Well, hey! First successful invasion. Connections not helping me out. Luckily my swing was faster. Hopefully these guys didn't heal in the meantime. Shit. Oh, I don't want to deal with you. I want to fight your buddy. I don't want to die. Shit. I want to kill your buddy first. Because he's close, much closer to death. Quit kicking me, jerk! He's trying to kick me for that critical hit. Yet. Oh, I need to get back up there. These trees are backing me into corners. Oh, one or two more hits on this guy and I'll be done. Get away, giant crab. Fuck me. Yes, you. Shit! Oh, sorry everybody, I know this is slow, but damn it. These fucking guys. Shit, that's another one. That's a three attack, okay. I want what you dropped. I want what you dropped. Just in case I die from this guy. Exile, greatsword, nice. No. None of that happening. Great club. All right. Some good successes here. Cover my bases. Okay, so I think I've officially explored the swamp. I can go check and see if, what's this all about? Turn back. Uh-oh, is this a boss? Friendship. Yeah, it's probably a boss, isn't it? Up in there. Something down there. Okay. More bones, okay. Oh, they told me to turn back. Why did they say that? Okay. That's probably where that dark knight was over there. What was that noise? Okay, Okay, I'll go down there eventually, looks like. That looks like a poison swamp that I'm gonna be running through. Okay, I'm not gonna go down there just yet. Oh, I wonder if those two dudes respawn, because that was serious. Wouldn't want to have to do that every time I come back here. Okay, let's see what's up with this big crab. I can't, I'm stuck. Oh, I'm in the deep water. God, another fucking invasion? Why am I stuck in this water? I'm getting invaded a lot. Shit, now I'm poisoned. Great. You fucking asshole. Yes! Not even using the healing. I got a Xanthus crown and a pick! Cool! Maybe that was like an actual computer. I'm not sure. I don't know. But that gave me some health. Which is great because I'm about to attack a Black Knight. Anyone who's played Dark Souls 1 knows that these guys are no joke, but that's a good start. Oh, shit. Shit. Wow. Okay, I'm dead. Fuck. Alright, heal up, heal up, heal up. I need to not block those, I need to dodge them. No! I needed to get through that doorway! Fuck me! No! All right. Well, that's a good place to call it. That's a hell of a thing. So yeah. So we defeated two invaders. Got a Xanathos helmet thing. So that felt okay. Yeah. Defeating those invaders felt pretty good. What's up with this? Crown supposedly made an imitation of a divine creature of Ulysseal, land of ancient golden sorceries. Xanathos clothing is the mark of a researcher of lost sorceries, and an oversized crown is emblematic of their work. Such a curious pursuit is surely nothing to be ashamed of. Okay. So I wonder if that's like a reoccurring guy who's going to invade me in multiple places, or if it's like, since I killed the guy that was wearing it, it's an item that passes between people like that or something. I'm not sure. Because it also dropped his pick, didn't it? Yeah. Choice weapon of Yellowfinger Heist. Okay, so that was an NPC. A finger of Rosaria and Xanathos Scholar. This is both a weapon and a sorcery staff. The gold specks are remnants of lost sorceries. Okay. I would also explain why that dude knew immediately where to find me. Alright. Cool, so I guess I should turn human in some places. That might be like the Thorn armor set type of stuff from Dark Souls 1. So maybe I need to get human in multiple areas to make sure that guy spawns. I don't know. But that'll do it for this episode. Thanks for watching, and I will see you soon.